According to the Erie County Coroner, Lyle Cook, a 79-year-old man was fatally hit by a car on West 8th Street. It happened on Saturday. Investigators believe the pedestrian, who was hit by two vehicles when he was crossing the street in the 1900 block of West 8th Street. According to police, the drivers of both vehicles, though, stopped after the accident and are cooperating. Despite the autopsy taking place today, the name of the victim was not released, pending notification of family.